And I did the song Unbreakable back again, which is a really nice song. I really like it. I'm stronger, I'm faster, I'm smarter, I'm wiser. I'm stronger, I'm faster, I'm smarter, I'm wiser. That was me. I did that. It's about going through hardships, finding yourself in a situation where you lose sight of who you are. And it's about the journey back to the person that you were before. So it's a song of empowerment. And I mostly wrote it for, I guess, women who find themselves in abusive relationships. So yeah, it's a sick beat and it comes in hard, kicks you in the ass.
It does.
Face. And you know, it gives strength. And so I'm really proud of it.
I love this one too.
Thank you.
I think it's always important. I mean, the image that people have of Africa is that we have a lot of problems, we're always facing hardships. So I think it's so important for people who are not in the situation to give voice to the situation, you know? So you give you show the depth that the problem has. Everybody knows somebody who's died of AIDS, everybody knows somebody who's been in a bad marriage, you know. Situations are close to home in Africa, and I think it's really empowering, you know, people who are seemingly happy and normal, you know, artists, musicians, people who live an eccentric lifestyle in African society, give voice and do something positive. I remember how you beat me down. Do you remember how you beat me down? Fist clench, hands on my face. I remember how you made me cry. You should've known you can't put me down. You can't put a good woman down. You try to break me, but I'm back again. Stronger than ever, I'm back again. I'm stronger, I'm faster, I'm smarter, I'm wiser. I'm stronger.